Now, defending world champion, onto the floor, Kohei Uchimura.